Hello dear all, welcome to our channel Smart Indian Model School. Smart Indian Model School presents Smart Indian EduFun classes. EduFun online classes includes course Studies of Playgroup to Class 12, Emotional and Communication Skills, Happiness Classes and DIY Activities.
Hello dear students and welcome back to the online classes of Smart Indian Model School. As I have told you that there are total 5 stages of statistical analysis. And we have already completed the 2 stages. Number 1, collection of data, and number 2, classification or organization of data. As in our chapter number 2 and 3. Now today we will start the next stage of statistical analysis, which is presentation of data. This is the chapter number 4 of our book Statistics. So let us start the chapter number 4, presentation of data. What is the meaning of presentation? Presentation means to show, to exhibit or to describe. So presentation of data means to show, to present or to exhibit the data in a clear and attractive manner so that it can be easily understood and analyzed by investigator or reader. Means हम data को इस तरीके से present करें, इस way में present करें ताकि वो reader की समझ easily आ जाए और डेटा की प्रेजेंटेशन क्लियर और अट्रैक्टिव होनी चाहिए. देयर आर 3 टाइप्स इन विच वी कैन प्रेजेंट द डेटा. नंबर 1, टेक्सचुअल रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ डेटा मींस टू प्रेजेंट अ डेटा इन टेक्स्ट फॉर्म. नंबर 2 इज टेबुलर रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ डेटा मींस to present the data in the form of tables, means in rows and columns. Number 3 is diagrammatic representation of data, or we can also call it the graphical representation of data, means to present the data in the form of diagrams or graphs like R graph, pie diagram, frequency polygon, ogive, etc. So these are the 3 types in which we can present the data. Let us start with the very first type, which is textual representation of data. In textual representation, data are represented in the form of text. This is also called descriptive presentation of data. This is the most common form of data presentation. When the quantity of data is not very large, means जहाँ data ज़्यादा large नहीं होता है, वहाँ हम data को textual represent कर सकते. For example, example number 1, in a strike call given by the trade unions of shoemaking industry in the city of Delhi, 50% of the worker reported for the duty. And only 2 out of 20 industries in the city were totally closed. So this is the example of textual representation in which data are given in text form. Number 2, let's take another example. Example number 2, which is survey conducted by a non-government organization, reveals that in the state of Punjab, area under pulses has tended to shrink by 40%, while the area under rice and wheat has tended to expand by 20% between the years 2001 to 2011. So this is the other example of textual representation. So these are the examples of textual representation of data. Now the main drawback, we can say the limitation or disadvantage of textual representation is that the reader must go through the entire text in order to make any decision or any conclusion. Means reader को statistical analyze करने के लिए पूरे ही text को read करना होगा, which is a time consuming and boring process. Fine, so this is the main drawback of textual representation of data. So this is all about textual representation of data. In our next video, we will discuss about the tabular representation of data and diagrammatic representation of data. Keep revising it. Thank you so much.
यदि आपको हमारा वीडियो अच्छा लगा हो तो आगे की वीडियो की नोटिफिकेशन प्राप्त करने के लिए कृपया बेल बटन दबाएं और चैनल सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब अवर चैनल ऑफ एडुफन क्लासेस। थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग।